Hey YouTube, what's up? It's been a while. It has been a while, and I'm sorry about that. I've had all sorts of things going on, and I've just had a very busy summer, and I know there's a couple of requests for covers that I still need to get around to. I'll try to get on that as soon as I can, but again, I've been just stacked. Some of you are probably wondering, rightfully so, why is my hair black? And the answer to that is, I play tenor drums for the University of Washington Husky Marching Band. Great drumline, great band. I'm thankful every day I get to play with them. And a couple weeks ago, we did a Kiss-themed halftime show. It was very fun. I loved the music. And we had this percussion feature at the end. And they let me play drum set for the percussion feature. And they told me they were going to paint my face to look like Peter Criss. And I said, well, if I'm going to paint my face, I might as well go the whole nine yards with the visual thing and dye my hair black because I have the length for it. And so I did, and it looked great, and the band sounded awesome, and I loved that show. I'm going to link a video of the show down below. You should definitely go and watch that. The Husky Marching Band is a great organization. The people there work hard, and I have fun with them every day, and I'm glad I get to be a part of that. But just as a sort of thank you slash something fun to do, I thought I'd do a drum cover of the song that I got to do drum set for the Husky Marching Band. It's Kiss's Rock and Roll All Night. And hope you guys enjoy.